The city of Washington, North Carolina mourns the loss of beloved Mayor Mac Hodges. He died earlier this week after battling COVID-19. Today, neighbors joined city and community leaders to honor Hodges during a memorial service. Because of the pandemic, people wore masks and kept a safe distance during the service. A drive-by memorial was held earlier this evening outside the Hodges family home.